preparing to hold, I think, the first lecture of Närcon, because people are still arriving and I think they opened just some hours ago, like officially. And this may be the first panel slash lecture that is going to be held this year. But I am looking forward to being done with it so that I can go out and chase some Pokemon, perhaps, and hang out with the other Norwegian people that are coming here. So, yeah. But I love talking about scene and scene porn, so yeah, I hope someone is going to show up. Yeah, we'll see. I'm happy. I'm in costume. I'm here early. Everything is good. And the weather is holding up. It's really warm, but I have a fan. Like, a fan. A real fan. A fan. But yeah. Närcon has just started and I'm happy to be here, so cool. A lot of fun to be able to study the costumes up close of these brilliant cosplayers from all over Northern Europe. And it's also a lot of fun to be on the judging panel with some of the best cosplayers in Northern Europe as well.
We have been working really hard so far today. We have still some contestants to study. And after all the pre-judging is done, we're going to have dinner together with all of the contestants and the judges.
I'm glad that I'm one of the judges this year, because it's a great opportunity, and it amazes me that it doesn't matter how much experience you have as a cosplayer or judging cosplays, there's always something new. If a contestant has cosplay for 6 years or 6 weeks, they can still come up with something, some idea or some technique or some material, some new way to use the material that is just brilliant. And it's so much fun to see and to hear them explain. And I like seeing cosplayers be proud of their creations, because they should be. And the level at the NCC this year, it is magnificent.
I'm a bit tired, but I'm having a really good time. And having a whole day for pre-judging, that it sounds really extreme, but as long as you have a good time and you enjoy what you're doing and you have good relationships with your fellow judges and stuff, and it's quite enjoyable. So although we are tired, I think we're having a good time.
Hello, so I'm reporting back from the third day of Närcon. I was busy with the pre-judging all yesterday, so this is going to be the first day where I'm actually at the convention. And tonight is going to be the big show, so I'm really excited about that, because I think that these cosplayers are going to make a really awesome show altogether. And NCC is also known for making a big, great, ambitious, colorful
cheery stage show. So it will be awesome. And the most exciting part about judging this year in the NCC is that I have no clue who is going to win, who is going to place, because the level is awesome and we had such a hard time judging these costumes because they are all so high level and we are all going to give our points. We don't know what the other judges have given to each contestant, so none of us have any clue who is going to place in the end. And also the show is going to be at least half of the judging or the evaluation, so it's only 50% their costumes, craftsmanship, and then the show is a big part of it as well. So it's going to be one hell of a night, and I'm so happy for the contestants. I'm so proud of everyone, and it's going to be so much fun.